let's get started. Today we will be seeing that why there are the spinning plates in the microwave. So in order to understand it, first of all we need to understand how microwave was discovered. First of all, there was a microwaving machine which is released rays through it, and as the rays released through it, a man was standing over here, and in his pocket there was a chocolate with him, and as the rays passed through him, it didn't hit him but it hit the chocolate and melted the chocolate. So he thought that and created a super machine called microwave. If you take a microwave, like, it will be like this, and inside that there is a microwave ray output and a receiver on the microwave. And there, if you keep an object over here, let me example take a Coke can inside over here. This will only pass through it and the Coke can will be not get hotter. In order to make it hotter, we need to distribute in the same amount in the different cells. So they also attach the two microwaves over here, and there is a receiver, two receivers. And now it can just go through it, but not this, and its outer cover and all will be not be discovered. So in order to do that, that's a spinning plate. Now thank you guys, let me see you in the next video. Bye.